melee attack. Shadow strike!
Trash tusk!
Surviving slinger! Now, melee attack!
Go hammer! Lucky leg! Yay, grenade!
Side blast!
Fire cannon! Fury ace! Rising blade!
Upper hand!
I'm feeling pretty good!
Slide knife! Move in and do some damage! Shadow strike!
King Martyr!
Slide knife!
Guys, take it! Okay, I'm getting stuck!
And it just sit there and stuck on a whole different planet. No peace looking out the sky, trouble's always all around.
Upper hand!
With the guns and cannons, standing as long as
we can.
I'm done, I'm top move. different planet. No
trouble's
always all around. Say quick with guns and cannons.
Let's be smart. You and Aura. The component
is
Use an aura.
Damn. I knew we would have heard from them by now.
It was definitely fighting something. But this damage, it's not the usual claw or bite marks.
No signs of the team. If they were eaten, we'd know it. So did they walk away, or were they taken? Right. Either way, they couldn't have gotten very far. Let's keep looking.
Hold up, Elma. Check this out. I'm picking up an Earth-based IFF signal coming from that direction. It's Pathfinder.
That thing over there, maybe?
It doesn't look natural, does it?
No, it doesn't. It looks like trouble.
And look at this. I'm picking up readings for other life forms, too. Multiple signals, moving around inside the structure. Elma, you don't think...
I think you're right. Look at their movements. They're controlled, orderly. They're definitely not wild animals. Now the question is, are they native to Mira? Or are they visitors like us? And if so, from where?
You think it's one of the forces that destroyed Earth?
Let's not jump to any conclusions. It's a big universe out there. Of course, we shouldn't rule it out either.
Should we call this into HQ?
Yes, but not from here. If we're picking up their signals, they might be close enough to intercept ours.
You there! Drop your weapons!
Stay calm. We don't want to provoke them.
Third aliens! Surrender! Now!
They know about Earth? You may have been right after all, Lin. Stand down! Did you already forget my first lesson? Fighting is a last resort. Our friends here appear to be able to speak our language. Which means we need to find out if diplomacy is a viable option.
You're right.
We come in peace, and we're willing to negotiate. If you have any Earth alien prisoners, we'd ask the conditions for their release. If you don't, we'll leave you in peace.
No negotiations. No conditions. We have our orders. All Earth aliens must die.
Yeah.
you take? So get up! Fighting splinter! Unseeing that pretty good!
Move in and keep the rhythm going!
So much for the diplomatic approach. What's the deal with wanting us all dead anyway?
Yeah, I wonder. They did mention they were following orders. Maybe someone higher up their chain of command would be willing to negotiate. Lynn, can you give us an approximate location for that IFF signal?
Let's see. Seems to be originating from that building over there.
Then we'd better get moving. There's no time to lose.
Wild Space!
Side Blast!
limit with me. I'm gonna go all out.
Locked and loaded.
Okay.